Member for Nanaimo.
Thar she blows, Honorable Speaker. Honorable Speaker, for the past 2 days, the Health Minister has tried to explain why he failed to tell the public, the House, and his former employees that the RCMP closed the file on the health firings a year ago today. First, he said he wanted to be thorough. Then he said there was a controller and general's investigation. But through it all, he neglected to mention his own deputy minister's investigation. Here's what the minister said about that investigation last month. Quote, once the investigation in terms of the Ministry of Health took place and my deputy subsequently came on and did a review of all the information, there was less interest, if you like, in terms of having the RCMP follow up. To the health minister, if he was not interested in having the RCMP follow up on the allegations his predecessor leveled in September 2012, why didn't he relay that to the RCMP?
Minister of Health.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker. Well, thank you, Honourable Speaker. As I said in this House earlier this week, the RCMP certainly had expressed interest in the work of the Comptroller General, who was looking at the contractual and procurement practices in the Ministry of Health. That work took longer than expected, Honourable Speaker. The report was completed, I understand, in April of 2015 and was passed on to the RCMP. So my comments reflected the view that in terms of the data management practices that my Deputy Minister had reviewed that and we had come to agreements with some of the employees and contractors. And then, Honourable Speaker, the Office of the Comptroller General continued to do work in which the RCMP maintained a continued interest.